Ingredients are onions, garlic, liver spread, cream cheese, cheddar cheese, cheese whiz. Alexa loves the cheese whiz, by the way. Also tomato sauce, chicken minced, and pasta, of course, salt and pepper to taste. Let's start cooking. First, we're gonna saute the ingredients with the help of Joma's olive oil. First in the pot is garlic, and then onions. We have to saute them and wait until it becomes brown. Then we add the minced chicken. At this moment, we have to add salt and pepper to taste. Yes, and let it simmer. And also, I add the liver spread. I want to add that so that it will blend the taste with the minced chicken. Let it simmer again. Make sure to check from time to time to make sure that your minced chicken is not going to be burned. Surprise, on the side, I'm cooking my pasta. Well, multitasking here, guys. Going back to my minced chicken, I add the tomato sauce. Mix it well and let it simmer for 5 minutes in a very low heat, and then you're done with your sauce. It's time to prepare the cheesy part. In a separate bowl, you have to mix all your cheese ingredients. I love the cream cheese because it plays the part of a good color blend and as well as the taste. Mix them together. Oh guys, this is so good. Really so good. I love it. Sorry guys, can I be more cheesy? Add more cheese. Make sure to mix it well, and you're done. Here's the best part here. On a separate Pyrex, you have to put your cooked pasta and then layer it with your sauce. Make sure you evenly spread the sauce on top of your pasta. That's your first layer there. After the sauce is the cheesy part. Exciting, right? Just spread the cheese evenly. That's it. You just have to do the same process again depending on how many layers of pastas you're gonna make. And then you're good to go. And finally, I'm almost done after 48 years. Just kidding. Seriously, it's very easy to do. Voila! It's done! Now into the oven for 30 minutes and you're done. And here it is, the cheesy macaroni baked pasta. Mouth-watering. Let's eat!